Well, this week, almost a dozen birds caught in the oil spill disaster are finding new homes in Jackson. After crews rescued these American white pelicans from the coast of Louisiana, veterinarians say they aren't well enough to go back to the wild. So that's why the Jackson Zoo temporarily adopted the birds to help nurse them back to health. After they get medical treatment, these birds could be taken to other zoos around the country.
We're at the halfway house. We do some preliminary medical testing on them, make sure they're eating well, that they don't have any parasites, and then we'll get them sent off to the other zoos. Also get to teach the public about them. They get to see a bird that has gone through an oil spill, and we can talk about the marshes and the importance of the environment.
Another 62 brown pelicans rehabilitated after being contaminated by the oil spill have been taken to Aransas National Wildlife Refuge.